Getting some into a vial and diluting it, dissolving it with dichloromethane.
It looks just like any other crime lab, only the key piece of evidence here is crude oil. Chemist Shane Stahl explains.
In the same way that a thumb fingerprint is looked at visually, we look at the patterns that are created on the instruments, compare those patterns.
The California Department of Fish and Wildlife's Petroleum Chemistry Laboratory helps determine the origin of oil spills, which can lead to criminal charges in California. The lab is one of only several throughout the country, which has been instrumental in identifying the source of petroleum contaminating waterways and wildlife for more than 20 years. Hundreds of oil spills occur in the state annually from incidents like this tanker truck rollover, but not all spills have a known source. That's where the lab fits in.
Our main purpose here is to support our wardens and in their investigations and do some forensic testing for them.
Among the first on scene to these spills are response teams from CDFW's Office of Spill Prevention and Response, OSPR. These teams are on call statewide and consist of a wildlife officer who investigates, an environmental scientist who oversees cleanup and wildlife, and an oil spill technical specialist who helps facilitate cleanup strategies. Part of the officer's investigation includes gathering samples of spilled oil, which are transported to the lab for analysis.
Fingerprint you'd see over here on the right screen. You could see the
Joe LaCalle and Carisella Gadberry, the two other staff chemists, compare fingerprints on the computer.
You let the computer matching up, but then you check if the computer picked the right compound.
The images are generated from this machine that measures the chemicals in the oil and converts them into a graph or oil fingerprint.
You know, you see all these patterns, you know, these weird looking spikes, you know, which are individual compounds.
Each line represents chemicals such as benzene, hopane, or pristane. These chemicals and others like them produce a unique fingerprint that chemists can match to a source, just like a detective can match a fingerprint to a suspect. Martise Vasquez is a senior environmental scientist who supervises the lab.
It's exciting, it's interesting, it's fascinating to see that type of match come about.
These scientists are committed to solving California oil spill mysteries.
Ultimately to keep the state pristine, keep it protected.
For more information, you can go to wildlife.ca.gov/OSPR.